34 Victor says something.
Ja, nu.
Is this what's it called?
Mission by the radio operator.
Oh, the NATO call for.
Okay.
Yeah, go for it.
Fire mission, target number 0 whiskey 1569.
Omoot FBI.
Fog uniform, this is you uniform. Fire mission, target number 0 whiskey 1569. Over.
Eight rounds in effect.
Slår graterna i bottenmålet i skogsrungen.
Kom.
Då nickar vi.
I am a Staff Sergeant Lewis. I am here with the Swedish Forward Observer Team. Swedish Marine Forward Observer Team. I am here with the 2nd Amphibious Regiment. I'm from Tyresö, Stockholm. My specialty as a forward observer is to guide the indirect fire coming from land, sea and the air. The systems we are employing today is the laser designator combined with the American UAS and the Swedish UAS. During Archipelago Endeavor, our system is useful for the American and the Swedish Marines in employing the indirect fire all over the archipelago. It's very beneficial during Archipelago Endeavor 22 to integrate with the United States Marine Corps because of the different tactics. We have been doing this a long time in the archipelago, and we can show you this type of tactics, and we get shown a lot of different tactics. The ways it has improved during Archipelago Endeavor is combine the tactics. We do things separately, but it's not so different. Even though we're across the ocean, it's not so different. The way it has improved is that despite we are ocean apart, United States Marine Corps has come here and we don't need any pre-training. We just get right into it.